gentlemen see how nice a dame you can be.
We're back. Margaret Jo McCullen here.
And Teri Rialto.
And this is
The Delicious Dish. Live.
Yes. At the Longmont Bingo Alley.
Oh, we are so happy to be here.
So very happy.
Now, we have got, you know, this is where Father Umberto and St. John's, they never cease to amaze us. Being bingo fanatics, we are here with the wife of one of the most renowned gaming masters.
The cream of the crop.
In, I'm going to say, the Western Hemisphere.
Mm-hmm.
We're talking about gaming master.
Yeah.
Jason Morris.
We met him.
Oh! Oh my.
It was a very special moment.
Oh, I was starstruck.
I will never forget.
Me either. Now, unfortunately, Jason couldn't make it here today. He is actually at a very exclusive conference in Monaco.
Yes. He was lucky to get away.
He was. But we have got the next best thing. Mm-hmm. So we have got his wife, Carla Morris, who is also the school secretary at St. John the Baptist.
She's pretty amazing.
Oh, she is.
I don't know when she sleeps.
Oh, me either. Welcome, Mrs. Morris.
Thank you, and thanks for having me.
Yes. Now, we've heard that you are a bingo aficionado, all in your own right.
Oh, yes, I do know quite a bit about bingo and the behind the scenes of it all and how we put on this big production to help St. John's make so much money.
Yeah. It's incredible. Incredible. Now, can you tell us a little bit about your session, Mrs. Morris, and just some details, because we know that the pandemic has shut down bingo for a little while, and the Longmont Bingo Alley is just reopening.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yeah. So we have our one session we have is on Saturdays at noon. So we open the doors at 10 a.m. To help get everyone in here, social distancing and stuff. So 10 a.m. the doors open, our actual session starts at noon. During those 2 hours, we sell the game packets that we have. I have one right here that we use. We have a six face page, so.
Margaret Jo, six faces.
I love it.
Yeah.
Six is my lucky number.
Oh, that's great. I bet you would win every time on this.
Oh, six is her lucky number.
Yeah, so we sell the packets first, and then we have what are called pickles. They're pull tabs, but another name for them is pickles. So we have a number of different denominations that we sell. So these are the $5 pickles here.
These are tasty.
Yeah. And these, you pay $5 for one. And you can win up to $555 on one pickle. Yes.
Oh, Margaret Jo.
I don't know how we're going to get onto I-70.
Oh, I don't either. I don't either. Our most expensive pickle is it 15 cents?
Mm-hmm. You can win $5.
Oh, yeah. Which is a treat.
Sure is.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. If you ever come.
And I would love to.
Oh, to Western Kansas. We'll take you out.
Oh, that's fun. I can't wait. Can't wait. Yeah, so we have different games. We have the pickles, and we have progressive games, too, that the money builds each week.
Do you have to be professional to play progressively?
Oh, that's a great question.
Good question.
Margaret Jo.
Good question. It depends how many sheets you want in front of you. You have your normal bingo, but then you have a whole bunch of the progressive ones. Sometimes it can get a little overwhelming. As long as you practice, you'll get there.
It doesn't take much for me.
We're just simple Kansas gals. Wow. Well, now, tell me this, Mrs. Morris, because a little birdie has told me that St. John's runs one of the best sessions in town because of special giveaways.
Oh, yes. Now,
each weekend.
Now, I know I'm probably going to be biased because I do work there and everything. But, yes, every session we have gift baskets that we raffle off. So anyone that comes to play bingo gets a little raffle ticket, and then after the first session, there's an intermission. So there's one half the intermission, second half right at the end of intermission, we pull the ticket out, and that lucky winner gets the fun gift basket. And so we do different things. We have Easter basket. We have Christmas stuff at Christmas time, summer stuff in the summer. The patrons really like it. But even better, to top it off, we get these little, kind of little trinkets for all our guests. So they get a free little trinket. So we've done little mini troll dolls. We've done...
I love trolls. Oh, yeah. I like them.
She does.
Yes.
I go to estate sales and auctions all the time.
She actually, the one in South Dakota is coming up soon.
Mm-hmm. It's a big one.
Oh, it sounds fun too.
Oh, it's something to see.
Darla.
I think it's Carla. Carla.
Yes. Oh. Carla. But that's okay.
Yes. Carla. Do you want to change it to Darla?
Oh, well. I'm pretty. There's times I've wanted to. Yeah. Or maybe Marla.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Or Starla.
Oh.
You know how much I love that name.
Oh. Estrella.
Estrella. Well, Carla. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
B-I.
B-I who?
N-G-O.
Oh!
You better go.
That was a good one.
Down to the Bingo Alley.
Bingo Alley. Margaret Jo.
Oh, you're a good Margaret Jo.
Oh, she needs her own stand-up show.
Surprise myself.
Oh.
Quite often.
Oh, good times. Good times. All of the bingo details.
Well, thank you. I appreciate you guys being here.
And thank you for all of your work at St. John Baptist. I can't imagine what it's like to be the secretary at the number one school in Longmont.
Thank you. It's my dream job.
And to be married to the number one gaming master.
Always it's exciting special. My house.
How lucky can one girl get? She really got a bingo.
She sure did.
Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
Thanks
for having me.
Luck, let a gentleman see. Just how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys. You're